And just who are you? I'm waiting. Answer me.
You know, you really shouldn't creep up on people like that. It's creepy.
Don't test me. I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man.
I'm with Petra.
My deal is with her, not her partner.
She'll be here, but we can get started without her.
Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You better not be toying with me.
Petra has it. She'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it, I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Well...
Ivor!
Ah, here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you asked for.
If you have what you promised us...
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
I think I handled that situation pretty well.
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull. I can't believe that guy got one over on me.
Let's go after him.
I'm either getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Yeah, or you'll make him pay, right? Right?
Come on. Do you see him anywhere?
We lost him.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Okay. I'm in a hurry, so let's look at all the things!
Well, we won't find him just standing around.
Yeah, let's look at the mask box.
The lines are always super long for this booth. Bunch of cool masks. I don't have time to play dress-up, though.
There's plenty of time. Come on. Let's look.
There he is! Oh. Gabriel! Gabriel!
Step aside,
I have just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
The keynote sold out!
Hold all your questions anyway. You guys big Gabriel fans or something? Too bad it's sold out.
Yeah, bro. Hey, I said talk to him, not listen to him. It's the guy, Lucas. But first, is there anything else to look at? Alright, I guess I'll talk to Lucas. Or maybe I'll just listen to Lucas.
Sup? Nothing? Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but you guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too? It was sort of cool.
Your beacon wasn't too shabby.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra. Not if you know what's good for you. I'll keep an eye out, okay?
Thanks, I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah, we're cool.
Cool, cool.
Coolio.
Goodness.
See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
You can look at the DJ booth or use the DJ. Let's look at it first.
Nothing starts the party off right like a great DJ.
Or a creepy DJ.
I'm looking for someone. Kind of tall, kind of mysterious, hypnotic eyes and a devilish smile. Oh, no, no, not you! Not you! No, I'm looking for a creepy guy with a beard.
Oh, that was my only shot. Ah, dang it. Okay. Axel? Oh, okay. Didn't realize that's
his. Thought you could just wiggle right out of that trap, didn't you? Well, wiggle as much as you want. You're not going anywhere.
Axel, listen up. Any chance you've seen a creepy-looking beardy guy anywhere?
No. Petra told me what happened. I'm keeping an eye out for him. Okay, so I got a little distracted. It's just this machine presses all my buttons. Unnecessarily complicated, mean to birds for no reason.
It's just, when something like this calls, you gotta answer. But I swear, as soon as the demonstration is over...
We really need your help, Axel. If we don't find this guy soon, we might never find him.
I was looking, I just got distracted.
Have you seen Reuben? I was hoping he might have made it to town while I was distracted.
I haven't seen hide nor hair, but I'm sure he's fine. He's a tough little ham.
He better be okay.
Axel?
All right, I'll look. After I watch one more chicken get owned.
Ha, I see you now, weirdo.
Oh, there.
Wow, if it isn't Team Trash Bag.
Leave me alone, bro.
How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
Kinda busy right now, man.
What, busy trying to get a life? I'm busy trying to find some friends?
Your eyes are too far up on your head. Okay, I just was just gonna grab.
Hey, what do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry. Reuben? Is that you?
Get your pork chops here. Fresh off the bone. Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop.
Do it. Do it.
Reuben!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig!
Oh, really? Well, I found him out in the woods, so I think that makes him my pig. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
Please, he's my friend!
To me, he's inventory. I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment. Otherwise, it's straight to the slaughterhouse for this one.
Yeah.
Give me back my pig.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take him. It's yours.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. I was like, I'll trade my pig for your life.
I'm sorry, Reuben. I never should have let you run off in the woods.
Yeah, I mean, he survived getting butchered, but he has to live with the memory of all the rape. I'm sorry, I had to say it.
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy, he cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
Oh, I'm in, all right.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier, but it was just a false alarm. Wait, there he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go!
So, yeah, hey.
What would it take to get us inside tonight?
Tickets?
That was a good one. You should laugh.
This might sound crazy, but we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 It's gone. You're totally fine. You're a totally cool dude.
We have to do something. Like what? This show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Shoo, shoo. Get out of here.
Usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Let's go collect some dirt and then just like... make a stack of it and then punch through the glass. That's how I do everything in Minecraft. Just use my fist. Wait, I don't think it's hard to use.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Okay, so... let's...
Any ideas?
Yes?
That pertain to our current situation?
No.
Thought so.
Oh, that's a... Brain Poutine. It's from, what's it? Is it gonna Just Shoot Me? Is that it? And some other stuff. Does it Just Shoot Me?
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Uh-oh, it's the lady. Do I need it to,
Oh, hey, we meet again. Hey. One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here, just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
I'm really sorry about earlier. I honestly thought you were someone else.
Apology accepted.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls. We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
What's... okay, that's not...
Hey, what are you doing?
Sorry, just your regular, everyday chicken enthusiast here.
Don't make me call security.
Okay. Well, all I did was, like, bend my elbows.
Hi, it's me again. One more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please.
Yeah.
Gotta find one more slime ball.
Didn't think that was gonna work. Well, what? I mean, there's not much else for me to interact with around here. So, where? I had to walk faster. Here we go. What's up, Reuben? Oh, he's got a slime ball. Let's talk to Reuben first.
Reuben, I need your guidance. What would you do in a situation like this? I hear you, brother.
All right, what's
up, Lucas? Lucas, can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime balls. I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas. Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it going, Jesse? You know how to do this. A slime in every slot and a...
I gotcha, I know how to make
it. Ta-da! One slime block. Gross.
I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse. Give me a boost.
Oh, jeez. I was totally unprepared for that.
My poultry! My precious poultry!
Keep your eyes closed, they will peck at you off!
Now's our chance.
Hey!
Where'd he go?
There! Through that door.
Oh, that was a pretty big leap.
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
I wouldn't mind a little payback.
He deserves it for crossing Petra.
You ready?
I wouldn't have chosen that answer, but it doesn't look like it's gonna matter.
You see anything?
He must have gone out another way. What is all this?
Looks like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout.
I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Axel, that's not what we're here to do.
I did say we wanted payback.
No better payback than thieving from a thief, right?
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Let's focus on finding the skull, not stealing.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here. Mostly stuff about brewing.
There's so many books. Okay. There's not much to interact with. Which is a good thing.
Oh, hello.
In this case, anyway.
Too heavy. And too soft.
Gold sword.
But super flashy.
Yeah. I don't think this guy does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier, you know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
You're keeping it? But I thought it was too soft, too heavy.
Eh, it still might come in handy. And it is super flashy.
Okay. Remember to walk faster. Talk.
Find anything?
I want to steal that and that. I just want to touch that.
Let's talk to the other people. Well, actually, I don't know. Let's talk to Lucas.
Hey, Lucas, you find anything?
You want an instruction manual on how to build a creepy villain lair using everyday objects?
Just keep looking. We'll be out of here soon, I hope.
Up,
hey,
buddy.
Reuben, find any clues? Oh, don't be so hard on yourself.
Okay, just look at this fancy potion.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, potion, I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
Come on, Axel, make yourself useful and go find that skull.
I am.
Nope, you're literally doing the exact opposite of what I just asked you to do. There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks.
Fixed it. Oh, yeah, the perfect crime.
Let's talk to her first.
Find anything?
He's no slouch when it comes to enchanting. This is pretty advanced stuff.
Okay. Time to pull the lever. It doesn't look like there's anything else to look at.
What the hell is all this stuff?
Soul sand. It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
Maybe it's some kind of machine.
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull. So, good news, weird news. I found the skull, but...
What the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
This has gotta be connected somehow. The chest with the skulls was hidden back here with everything else. It's gotta mean something.
But what?
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither? That's...
One of the worst monsters there is.
We came down here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Guys?
Hey, I'm Aaron, A-Rock Gamer. If you like this video and want to see more from me, then be sure to subscribe and to check out my other videos. You can also find me on some of your favorite social networks, so look for the links in the description. And before you go, be sure to click the like button below. That's it for me. I'll see you next time.